you don't know what kind of fool you are.
How you feeling, man?
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the drummer back there. He's from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Let's get a big round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Little Otis ready for you. You guys ready?
You know what? When the moon
that we were born. We tumble and fall. Oh, mountain,
mountain,
we crumble to the sea.
Stand by me.
just warming up a little bit. We don't take a short break in a minute. We're going to kind of do a little something here. Give the guys a little water break, guys. Just give them a couple of minutes to get their whistles wet. Just a little water, guys. Y'all doing okay? How you doing, Mark? Mark? Doing all right, buddy? All right.
Brent, Brent
is too. I know Brent is, but you get in trouble now. See, that you're good. I knew you were good. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give Mr. Paul Green a big round of applause, my PR man. Look around, stand up, Paul. Let's give him a big round of applause, everybody. Thank you. Also, Laurie, my sound man, is working real hard. He's a real, real technical guy. Let's give him a big round of applause for Mike back there. Let me hear it. His right-hand man is back here by me. Right-hand man. Mr. Rich, let's give him a round of applause. Thank you. They do all the roading, they do all the loading for me, they help me out real good. I'll be 84 years old, ladies and gentlemen, in July 14th. I understand that I have a birthday party for me at the barn in Danville, Ohio. Everybody's more than welcome to come out. Is Miss Stephanie in the house?
Yeah.
Hey, Miss Stephanie, is you in here? Can you come right back, please? Just 1 second, I appreciate it. Can you come right back, Miss Stephanie? Is Dan in the house, too? That's okay. Come on, Seth. Stop giving her a round of applause. Come on, like she deserves it. Come on, guys. Come on, look at me. Paul, get your camera, will you? Bill, Paul. Paul, you gotta get this. Yeah, I've been on in trouble. Come on, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, these people, that's the nicest people in the world to work with. I'm gonna tell you that. Get Shorty to come here because they're wonderful. All the employees are wonderful. Her and Dan, they're just great people. And then he's there, and we should get more support from him. We got to do that. Can y'all work with me on that? Please.
Sure.
And Stephanie, how you doing?
Good.
She said I was on the baseball field, and I'm cleaning up. Look at that. Give her a round of applause. Come on, y'all. Thank you, Steph. We love you, baby. We love you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. All right, everybody, thank you, Steph. Thank you. All right, guys, we're going to get back to business now. Let's give a round of applause for Danny, her boyfriend. Let's give a big round of applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, please. All the girls that work the cash register, give a round of applause. Give a round of applause. Come on, y'all. Yeah. Scream, because they need that money. Yeah. There you go. I love you. We don't keep playing. We got some more stuff. I got some old friends. Let's give a round of applause. Stand up. Let's give my friend Fran here. He's on the fish bird. Let's give a round of applause. I want to hear it, Paul. All right, thank you. All right, guys, I feel pretty good. Keep going ahead and take one on a break, but that's okay too. But you know what, guys, how you feel? Thank you.
We'll be right back.